CBS 4 Newsroom. A federal judge has rejected a push to extend Florida's voter registration deadline because of Hurricane Michael. The U.S. District Judge Robert Hinkle basically saying there's no justification to do so. Florida's deadline to register to vote was Tuesday.